This is beautiful. I see this on the washing line and I think how I made this for my son when he was a teenager, and it's just wow, I fall in love with it all over again. I've got a tutorial on my YouTube channel, OM Granny Square. It's called a hexagon blanket and it's called Be Happy because it looks like a beehive. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, follow for more videos.